Who fucked up Kung Fu House?
Didn't we just do that?
But it's like hanging off the side.
That will happen.
It's Kung Fu, but it's not on the house.
I couldn't get it right, then I just said fuck it.
On a scale of 1 to I want to do the rest of this in creative, I want to do the rest of this creative.
Hmm. Well, like, the other thing is we're not going to be able to fucking have any of the grass on top of this house.
Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck.
We'll do that part in creative.
Why can't we do grass? Well,
it won't grow down here. Not inside the house, especially.
No, if you tear
inside the house, it won't.
Yeah, if you tear off the roof, it will.
Yeah.
Tear off the roof, let it grow, put the roof on, let it grow. All
right.
Isn't the grass the roof?
And the floor.
Yeah, but there's no grass there.
Oh. Do we have a silk? Can we get silk touch?
If you want to go through that effort, Jack.
Can we get silk road?
What's up, Gav? Right.
Hey, what's up, man?
It's a good sign.
We'll see.
Gavin, I actually rebuilt your house.
I like it.
Oh, thanks.
With smooth stone and...
Did you?
And I rebuilt his trophy room. There's a few details missing, but it's pretty close.
There's no tunnel.
What tunnel?
Fair. I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
I've got a gripe about American sandwiches.
What's that?
What?
Like, why so much meat, man? It's like 17 pieces of meat and one piece of
cheese. That's just these sandwiches.
Why are you asking about why do we have the best part there?
What sandwich did you get?
H-E-B.
H-E-B. It's like 2 inches thick, so I'm like stretching my mouth over it like a cobra.
Well, nice.
Then you just look at your jaw.
It's all meat. It's
cobras don't do that, though.
Just stretch your mouth over the 2 inches of meat and stop complaining.
But like,
bye, Jack!
I fixed it.
I want a sandwich from Jesus.
This is fun.
You're gone.
Whee! Is the minecart functional now?
Yeah, it's functional. Yeah. I'm gonna tweak a little bit more, give a little
bit
more
oomph. Fun?
It's pretty fun.
See ya. Sorry, Jack.
Oh, God.
Oh, Matt, I actually have a grass block. I just have one, though.
Oh, you do?
I have one.
We should use that.
It'll
spread from there. It's like a virus.
Bump, bump, bump.
So if I put it on his floor, will it fill up the floor?
Maybe?
All right, try now,
Jeff. Put a
bone
meal.
It hangs a little bit on one of the ramps.
Oh, shut. Oh, wow, I jumped him.
Man, Ryan's lucky.
I know, right? This is so cool. I'm jealous.
So should we tear this bitch apart?
Yeah, I think we can, like, destroy that and then move it down there.
Who do you think you are?
We've got the frame.
This bitch apart.
Oh, we need to put his, he's got a sign here that says Ryan Haywood. We need to put these, chests down there.
Yeah, I was getting rid of stuff for
What kind of paintings are these?
Bah. Are they Egyptian?
Jeff, did you do this?
Yeah.
Is this why I was running out of paintings in Gavin's house?
I don't know, I just did it 2 seconds ago.
Oh, what's going on there with paintings?
The first Kung Fu that Jeff put down was in the wrong place, and then instead of doing the second Kung Fu on Kung Fu House...
I got mad.
There's like 13 paintings!
Oh, really?
I got angry.
You did get mad.
Jeff, where did your patience go?
I lost it somewhere after meeting you.
Where'd you go?
That's true.
Where did you go?
Thump.
Like it's been forever.
I want there to be a permanent bartender. Just I can hit a button and they just bring me gin and tonic.
I mean, its name is Steffi.
She did get us vodka.
Oh, fuck, I had it!
You said, get me vodka, and she brought, like, 9 pints of vodka.
That is true.
She's not here today, is she?
No, she's not.
This egg looks like it should spawn
vacation, I think,
lobby.
Right?
Yeah,
with Ryan?
She went to, like, Universal.
Oh, yeah, that's an interesting timing, right?
Yeah.
Where's Meg?
With Steffi.
Well, I'm in a minecart stuck at an angle. Whoa!
Well, you built the minecart.
Well, the game is froze. Whoa, there we go. All right.
All right, all so up. Kung Fu House has Kung Fu on it now.
Oh, sweet.
Down
all the
way down.
Yeah.
So are we ready to take off this at Kung Fu House?
I think so.
Is there a pig on the top of that Kung Fu House?
No.
You still need to put the pig pen on there.
I'm gonna do what I did with Edgar and get the pigs down here.
Put them in the hole?
Yes.
So you're gonna get it down there and drown it?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
So
we need great moist barbecue.
But it also needs fences.
Dude, well, we could just chuck these fences down to you.
It's true.
You want them?
Yeah, toss them down here.
I don't have a pickaxe. Jeff,
you need a fence post.
Wait. You gotta keep them trapped up there.
Oh, just break, you stupid minecart.
You're actually gonna transport that pig downstairs?
Yeah, well,
because
we can't spawn new pigs.
To see the whole of Kung Fu House and how deep it goes. It's quite an operation.
Yeah.
Ryan's been adding.
We can destroy the bottom part, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fuck it up.
Do you think if we called Ryan, he'd answer?
Nope.
Probably not, no.
He hates us.
He hates you.
A strong word. Yeah. Which is why I think it applies.
Yeah.
Honestly, I hear him more than ever. He's always streaming with Meg now.
Streaming with Meg?
Yeah.
Is that what you call it?
Fucking.
I didn't laugh.
It'd be a little weird if you did, yeah?
Has Ryan ever been to your house, Kevin?
No.
Are you sure?
Wow.
This keeps getting better.
Has anyone in this room been in my house?
No, I've never been to your house.
Why not? Come over, you prick.
You've never invited me?
All right, come over whenever.
Michael,
whenever.
I had to look up where you
live. You ever been to Gavin's new house one day? And I was like, nah, I haven't been there yet. And he's like, I've been there loads of times. And I was like, all right.
He's been there twice.
Humble brag.
That's loads, really.
Yeah.
Okay, buddy. Give him a little pat on the head.
Michael was riled up today.
Yeah, he was.
Just gonna cause
I tried to get him to make a video
the
with
fans
me
don't know that,
at Play Pals for like 3 hours, and he wouldn't.
She's gonna cause fucking problems for whoever
for
the manager
Jeff.
Is. Lindsay.
Yeah, you.
Why would it cause problems for you?
I'm not Lindsay.
I feel like it wouldn't cause problems for anyone. Brush it under the old carpet. Ah.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Is it weird to mix mustard and mayonnaise?
I don't think that makes any sense at all.
I've seen that used as like a special sauce. So
okay.
I've seen mayonnaise and ketchup mixed together for like special sauce, but mustard and mayonnaise. Why do you ask, Kevin? Have you done this?
Where did that come from?
This sandwich I've got is honking. It's minging. And honking. I'm trying to add flavor, but I don't know whether to put mayonnaise or mustard. And I'm thinking maybe both for optimal.
It's minging. What kind of minging sandwich did you get?
Look at it. Look at the meat in this. That's not a sandwich.
Is there bread there? Is there meat in between the bread?
Yeah, but it's
there's supposed to be a chest right there.
If you combine the bread, the cheese, and everything else, it isn't the same. It's less. What? It's thinner than the. It's thinner than the meat combined. The meat is most of it.
Yeah. I love when Gavin confuses himself.
Yeah. Which, by the way,
yeah.
Again, it's my favorite part of the sandwich, though.
Is when Gavin confuses himself?
Yeah, but I want it to be a sandwich. I don't want to eat the ingredients to a sandwich.
Well, when you eat a sandwich, you eat the ingredients to a sandwich.
Not in Gavin's mind, though.
Is meat, then you've not got a sandwich there. You've got overpowered meat.
What's in that sandwich right now?
What
Gavin?
Does that mean?
Some sort of turkey.
Turkey. What else is in the sandwich?
It's pepper crusted turkey. So it's like.
You want to see the sandwich, Jeff?
What else is in the sandwich? Is there
a little strip of cheese and a bit of lettuce and bread?
Sounds like a sandwich.
I mean, on paper, it's a sandwich. In reality,
in your
it's
mouth,
just
sure
like
your mouth sandwich is a sandwich, too. Yeah.
Nah, in my mouth, it's just meat with like inconvenience around it.
Meat with inconvenience. But you just said that you missed the other part of the sandwich. Why is the other part the inconvenience?
Because you barely taste it. It's like, what was that?
You're like, oh, Kevin. I'm not getting enough lettuce in these bites.
Yeah, I want more lettuce. I want more crunch.
Oh, God. Just get back to your own country.
Jeremy's done.
Yeah, fed up.
You insult meat. You insult me.
Hey, Jeremy.
Yo.
Pork chops are shit.
Oh, fuck.
What's wrong with pork chops?
They've done nothing.
Nothing. He's just trying to upset
me. Trying to hurt him.
Who fucking
destroyed I wouldn't say try at this point. I'm getting pretty mad.
Why are my cars so hard to break now?
So, Matt, should I just push these pigs off a cliff?
No. I'm going to push them off a cliff in a very specific way.
Ow. Horse just kicked me in the head.
Can you build a replica of the pin down there?
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Okay, cool.
Jax said fuck it.
3.
That one
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Fuck
Jax had enough.
Who broke?
All right. Oh man, look at that. That's all that remains of Kung Fu House.
It's a good band.
A little halo. What the fuck's going on here?
I need to not have all this
all
shit
that remains,
fall
Gavin. I can hear it causing trouble in your head.
Is that a band?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Oh.
Who's a band?
All that remains.
Use a band. Where's Fence Post? Matt, help.
I'm gonna put that.
I would love to
sandwich.
Tell you the answer.
Come on, Gavin.
I'm gonna put that sandwich to.
You can't do that to me and not expect me to push you off.
No, I mean, I would have.
Yeah, exactly.
If I'd seen me.
If I'd seen me. Do you ever think if you knew you wouldn't like you?
All the time.
Who, me?
Or just anyone?
I like to think I'd like me.
What is this from, Matt? And what do we do with this one?
I feel like I pissed myself off.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be here. I think.
I assume so. I don't know where it fits.
I'm going to break it and put it down there.
Okay. With all the stuff? You going to collect all the stuff?
Yeah. Well, check this out. Boom. Collected.
Nice.
Oh, Jack.
Sir?
I like to jump to that. And
oh, sorry.
That's okay. It's okay.
I see you look over me like, oh.
It's okay.
Just looks sad.
Wait, was it supposed to be down here?
I think it may have been down here.
1, 2,
I
three,
couldn't have been below,
so
though.
Four
Wait, no.
Over.
It was not even with the
no,
others.
No, it wasn't. It was like... Where was it?
What are you guys doing down there?
I don't know.
Did he have like a secret chest?
He had like a bunch of circuitry and shit back there, but I got rid of it. I needed my own secret shit.
Ryan's gonna be mad.
Oh, he'll be all right.
What'd you guys do?
Oh, you haven't seen it? We took and we built a hole down to bedrock, and we fucking moved his house.
Oh my god.
It's pretty great. You should have been here for it,
man. I knew what you were doing immediately. I just didn't want to fucking
interrupt. All right, I rebuilt the pen.
Oh my god, open chest.
Is Jerry Sandusky there?
So we need four pieces of
that one's for you.
Thank you.
Four pieces of glass. Everyone's frozen, by the way.
Yep.
Yeah, and I'm waiting on a chest to open very patiently.
That's what Minecraft is these days.
Yeah. Yep.
Patiently waiting for a chest.
Oh god, that's some strong mustard. Oh. Doing a little bit of.
Does it throw your sandwich off?
Desk cooker.
Careful, you don't want that mustard to overpower that lettuce. Gavin, I've been vicious today. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you riled up.
I am.
You started the day off.
Just quit.
He's gonna go to the Achievement Hunter subreddit and just tear you a new one.
I am.
What happened today? What
I don't
day?
Know.
Wait, today was a weird day.
It was a very weird today. Day. We're lucky we got any content out of today.
God, it was a struggle.
It's like we made four videos or something.
I must have sat at Michael's desk ready to go for like 25 minutes.
Yeah,
you
did.
Frozen
again?
Yeah,
fuck.
When I got in today, Gavin left the room and texted me immediately and said, keep your mouth shut. It'll never start if it stops. It'll never stop if it starts. Because don't talk about it.
What?
Don't engage.
Fuck am I?
Okay. Matt,
what's up?
I need glass.
Oh, that's great. Come down here and get it then.
I am down here.
Oh, well, turn around.
Are these fence posts out still up for a reason, or should I break them down?
Wait, don't put the glass up there yet.
Too late.
I took it back from you.
Oh fuck.
Are these fence posts? Do these fence posts still need to be here?
yeah, they do.
They do. Okay,
come on, Gavin.
I'm just like looking down the hole. I like it. It looks cool. And then I'm a part of it.
Why couldn't I do that, Matt?
Oh, sorry.
You
totally could have done it.
What is this,
Mac?
Bullshit.
Can I have four pieces of glass, please?
You're an asshole.
Oh my god, you just tore by me like a bullet. Jack.
I tossed him down there.
Oh, I got two of them.
Here, I'll get you some cobblestone, too.
I just lives there now.
I'm catching the cobblestone big time.
I wish why is that items had gravity and I could be bonking you in the head right now.
Yeah, that'd be pretty great. Do you need more?
Yeah,
they have gravity. They just don't have.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah.
I tossed two more down.
No, you're that's right. All you yeah, get. That's correct. They don't have mass.
Yeah,
God particle.
Oh, I see them. Got it.
Particle.
Oh, Matt, we built it.
Good job.
What's that? What's happening?
I'm containing the pigs.
Are you gonna water them down?
I'm gonna water them down. Keep them clean.
You gonna fuck up the track, aren't you?
No. Not, no.
The answer is yes, Jeff.
I'm gonna do
what I did to Edgar. Except
all right, just believe Matt. I mean, the thing is, if it goes wrong, Matt's gonna have to fix it.
All right, I'm making an outside edge just in case.
Don't
make an outside edge because that's gonna fuck it up.
No, it's not.
No, I'm not gonna put water down that way. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop the pigs like I did with everything else.
Oh, but he's gonna make a little pool.
Yeah,
for them to land in.
It's not gonna fuck. I know. I see what he's doing. It's not gonna fuck it.
Oh, okay. You're doing it just
totally fine.
I gotta see this. This is not gonna work.
They're gonna die on the way down.
No, they won't.
I mean, it worked for Edgar. Edgar lived.
Hey, is there water there now?
Number 9. One. Check this out.
Oh wow.
Number 6. Check this out. Number 9.
Okay, that's good.
Check this out. Number 6.
What the fuck is Jeff doing?
Number 9.
Are you? Oh, let me guess. You're messing with the snow.
Number 6.
All right.
Guys,
oh, okay, I see
guys,
what he's doing.
I went to sleep, and you're way further now.
We did work, Michael.
Dude.
We did work.
What time did I sleep until? What year is it?
4:13.
Well, it's 2016, I know that. That's Ryan's true. Dumb fucking hole. All right,
hole. One pig going down.
Excellent.
Oh, he splashed.
Sweet. I feel like you guys accomplished exactly as much as you would have if I was here.
That actually worked.
Damn.
See, dude, I know what I'm doing.
What's up with this wood right here?
What is with that fence?
I'm all about this block it sign.
Is this fence here for a
reason? He wants the fence up for a bit, yeah.
Who does, Matt?
Matt.
Yeah. Matt is he?
Oh, gotcha. No, that one. That. Oh, Jack!
Yeah, there were two pigs?
There were two pigs.
Oh, oops.
Boy!
I was trying to get this pig
from drowning. Oh, no, that's Jeremy wearing a head, isn't it?
And a second one just fell to the other one.
Jeremy, you wearing a creeper head?
Yes.
You fooled me for a second. I thought you were a boy, and then I noticed your arm.
Well,
no, I mean, I have another
pig.
I don't think we have another pig.
Did you just call it blocket science?
Boop. Yeah, I called it blocket science.
No, I knew. You fooled me.
There's boy.
It's okay, Jack.
Hey, boy.
They're dead.
Bye, boy.
Oh,
he just said he was dead. Well, no.
It's
that
been happening
fine.
The whole Let's Play. Well, maybe because he's standing on the edge looking down, eating a sandwich. Maybe that's why it keeps happening. That's why I did it. So I can't speak for anybody else.
Oh, you knocked him off too, Michael? Yeah, you can't resist.
I've been here about 25 seconds and I got a kill.
You just can't resist.
What is this here for?
What is anything?
Oh, that's the outside edge I was making.
I thought
you were pouring water down.
Yeah, no,
thanks,
I got
bro. Also, Jeff just said Matt wanted that, and you destroyed it.
No, it's okay.
Oh, okay.
I knew it was okay.
Yeah. Oh, okay. You knew better.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I'll time to test over. Your boy's work.
Oh, yeah?
Just.
Oh.
Whee!
See you later.
Whee! You a hole in your box.
Yeah, you go fast down that thing.
I would say just as fun as last time. Yeah. The integrity has been maintained.
When you described that to me originally, it seemed a lot more like a pain in the ass than what this is.
Oh, crap.
Well,
no!
In our heads, it was
a
pain in
the
ass.
Get the
minecart real quick.
Oh. And in actuality, it's just fun.
That death message really dubbed me in.
Doomed to fall.
Oof. Kung Fu House.
Oh, you know, it's not like I had my suspicions after passing every other player on the way down.
Guys, there's all kind of random bits and bobs down here. Like a painting floating over here. Jeremy's losing it.
Oh,
I like it.
Oh, hey,
dude, what's
God
up?
Damn it!
Are we gonna make the hole smaller?
Really weird that I keep seeing death messages that I died.
What what hole? You mean like the
this hole?
Sorry,
is
just so
like all the open
body,
space.
It's just so much bigger than I thought it would be.
It's fucking huge. Should we fill it with something?
I think
though?
If we covered it up, so it's just a grass. Like I mean, it just looks like a you know a. Fucking ground.
Yeah.
But there's like just a hole just big enough to get a minecart down. That
yeah.
could be kind of
make
funny.
Make it look like it's just a field now. Right?
Yeah, yeah. Like we got rid of his house.
Like nature just took it back.
Do you guys have smooth stone?
I think Jeff does.
I do, yeah. Okay. What do you need it for?
There's one spot in Ryan's
frozen.
House.
Ah, crap. Jack, I see you about to go on an
smooth
adventure.
Stone, I'm like, oh. Smooth stone expert right here. Where
hey,
do you need
Jeremy.
It?
Right
here? Right
down here in the house.
Why don't we fill it in like walls over the tracks?
Right, where are you?
This hole in the house?
Yeah, that little hole.
You mean just leave the track?
No,
go.
Like,
all
like
good.
Just so you look down the hole and see the house, and the track is like
hey,
in the
Jeremy.
Wall.
How you doing? I'm back.
Hey, what's up?
Oh,
I bumped
gotcha.
Into someone coming down.
I think that'll look better
where
than
are all the paintings I just hit
seeing
off the wall?
The cart track.
Paintings go.
Oh, they may be in my inventory.
I'm dropping paintings. Loads and loads of paintings.
Painting. That's a lot of paintings. Come on, Kung Fu.
Hey, Gav. Oh, see, that wasn't even me. That wasn't
damn,
me.
Damn, man. Jack beat me to it.
I, dude, I was staring at him. I was staring at him for like 45 seconds, waiting for him to turn. As soon as he turned, I was going to knock him in.
I was in fucking route.
The both of you raced over here to kill him.
No!
Damn, there it goes.
Literally, it went everyone but Gavin and me left. Gavin, are you there?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
That doesn't sound cool.
I'm back.
Damn it.
Oops.
All right, Kung Fu made it.
Sorry. Oh,
Christ.
Does anybody... Does anybody remember where that flower and pot went that I busted earlier?
Yeah, that sounds like you're going to have to make another one, pal.
I mean, we could just look at his house from a video, right? Do we not have a picture of his house up?
Oh, we could just look at his house.
Ow! I mean, we could. His house got fucked up a little bit, though, going down, right?
Oh, you survived?
Just a little bit. That's okay.
Can I get a teleport there, Matt?
Yeah, don't sound too sad about it.
Yeah, I think we should fill in the walls.
We should also agree with Jack, too, though. We should. I don't know. I feel like we should kind of cover the top, though.
Yeah. Oh,
I think
shit,
we just need
Jack.
To take,
sorry, Jeremy.
I think we just need to make it so you can't see the
oh,
red.
No, frozen.
Oh, no.
But like,
it's just a giant hole, and it's ugly as shit, though.
Yeah, but then the hole will be narrower. It'll be smaller.
But, like, Edgar had sunlight, too.
It is kind of funny that it's just
we
a giant fucking gaping hole in
like,
the human
city. Like, it's too
city.
Big.
But I think it'd be really funny if it was just... grass.
I want to just look down and see the roof of his house, not all this other rail and crap.
If we can accomplish
well, like
what you're saying, I agree. If not, we should just cover the whole goddamn
thing. How you doing, Jeremy?
Why don't we cover
you know,
glass?
Just chilling. Just
not all this rail and other crap.
Like, you know what I mean? Like,
I get what he's saying.
Look down at the roof, and then we just build up from there.
You see, like, all the side walls
and, basically
and, wall and
the rail
and everything.
Oh, hi. Okay.
He's saying, you're saying start the wall basically inside the track,
yeah.
right?
Okay.
Use the edge of the track
so this is
going to
be a 40-parter.
Well, no, that'd be just like...
Bye, Jeremy. Oh, wait, sweet. Are we actually walling it in?
Don't fall asleep, man.
Oh, sorry.
I mean, it is laid out, but...
That's true.
Oh,
you
pardon
you just woke up, Michael. Okay.
I mean, we can do that. We can do it.
Yeah.
Yeah?
That enthusiasm we love
you were the
Gavin.
One that wanted to do it.
Yeah, and then I realized that without creative, that'd be a thing.
A real nightmare.
Not real bad. Not bad. We can use cobblestone and we can
I mean,
all
just
enable
also
flying.
Just do creative. I mean, is that... We're not doing creative here?
Yeah, I mean, we've enabled flying a long time ago.
So...
Oh, now I see the 6-9 that Jeff was repeating earlier.
Creative?
Now I just discovered it.
Are we gonna do it,
you're
or...?
In creative, Jeremy.
What are we doing?
I'm not in.
Yeah, we could just pop creative right now.
Yeah, let's pop it.
I mean, this was all built by hand, right?
Yeah.
Covering it up,
yeah,
that's fine.
Creative. There you go.
You're putting dirt down?
Oh, I can fly. Yeah, what are we gonna use is the walls.
I just say smooth stone, just so it looks like a gaping hole.
Got it.
Without all the extra space.
We could put glass
now, here's the
over
thing.
The hole.
What about like Jeff's house? Like, the rail is straight over Ryan's house on the Jeff house side.
Yeah.
Let's go around it.
What is it?
Whoops.
But then we won't look, down and see his roof.
Wait, so what are we doing?
Well, I guess some of his roof we covered. So it'd be like this, like what I'm doing here. Oh.
Just follow Gavin's lead, okay?
So just like putting up walls, but on the inside of the track.
Blame Gavin.
Oh, we're gonna wall the whole thing off? Well, that's less fun.
No.
That's what Gavin wanted.
The whole thing, like this. And then you look down a hole and it's just like, that's Ryan's house.
I didn't even know where you are. Oh, there it goes.
Wait. So you're doing that. Are you gonna fill it all in or just the outside edge?
He wants to film just the outside edge so you can't see the track at all from the top. You just see Gavin.
Yeah, because right now you look down, it's like there's a gap.
Why did we build the track into the wall?
Well, we would need to go back and put the track into the wall under my house. Otherwise, yeah. It's going to look like it does right there where the pig, half of his house is covered.
Yeah.
That's not going to work.
I don't think that's going to look as good as Gavin thinks it's going to look.
Yeah, It'll look good if you move the track into
I like the idea of just glassing the top. Like, just make it a glass wall where you can walk over it, but look down and see the fucking house.
And that's
down
like
there.
How he has Edgar's hole anyway.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. Exactly. Because if it's Ryan's in the hole, we like have Ryan in the fucking glass hole that we can look down and see him.
Yeah, I guess.
I get what Gavin's saying, though, about looking straight down and you just see Gavin. Or, I'm sorry, you just see Jackson.
Yeah, now
you just
see
fucking
Gavin.
Use your words. There's only six
you look
of us,
down
Jeff,
and you
including
just
you.
See Ryan's house. You don't see all the track. The track is distracting. But we would have to do some work to recess it.
I will say, too, though, right, even if, I just see even how if we're just works. Talking about that, this brown wall's ugly as fuck, too. Like, this dirt wall here.
Jeff, I just want to see what this looks like. Hang on.
It all matches except for that dirt wall.
If this was just all grass, I bet it would look pretty funny.
Yeah.
Are you talking about just, like, grassing it over?
Yeah. I left little markers.
Maybe we do all grass and just do a little glass window in the middle.
Yeah,
that's
that
good.
Might work.
Yeah.
Just like kind of has on the house.
Like do like a then, like a four block of glass.
Yeah,
or something.
Do like a four or six block in the middle or something.
Yeah, where's it? Do we have any glass?
Then it looks nice and neat. And you look down, it's like, what
did
the fuck?
Did we get his chest all full of this old crap?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. You guys are thorough.
That's legit. The only thing that we fucked him over on was he had like a second little pin under his house that we didn't put back in.
Yeah, fuck him.
Yeah.
Does anyone have two more glass blocks you can drop right there?
We're creative.
Oh.
Yeah. Sorry.
So, yes.
Understand
I did
my
not
anger
know
there.
That.
I think the window should be a bit closer to the logo, though.
Okay.
Well, I mean,
we'll move.
Oh, God.
We're in creative. We're in creative, dumbass.
Yeah, we're creative.
Oh, someone put glowstone under there? That's a nice touch.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
That's a nice touch.
This looks pretty good.
That'll do.
It's like Holeception.
I am putting back his
like a
secondary pen.
We just buried Ryan.
He won't react in any way.
I wish we could have moved his bed down there without like destroying it. That way we could spawn down there.
What's
like
a
shit. Explosion.
Oh God.
What?
I was trying to spawn a cow in that secondary pen that we destroyed.
Yeah. What'd you do?
I didn't realize it was frozen, so literally the thing flashed back in and four cows just erupted.
You meant you like spawned a frozen cow.
Should we clean the walls where it's all smooth stone, or do you want to leave like the
this was
we can.
You mean take the dirt out?
Yeah, the dirt, yeah, like the orange.
Absolutely
shit.
Agree. Okay.
Wow, we're getting OCD.
Should we also
like
leave? Should we leave 10?
We still care.
Should we leave 10 windows here? Is that too many, or does that look good?
I mean, has he deserved 10 windows? Maybe.
I don't know. He didn't deserve shit.
Jeremy,
for some reason,
out.
We just by kill we it. I mean everyone else. No, I didn't do made him this really cool house though. He's got a fucking. We made his own secret lair.
Not to the extent that he had before.
Pretty
no,
close,
but I mean,
though.
Now all he has to do is build on top of his house and then go up.
It's true.
That his laboratory will be on his house.
He likes to go down there.
Oh, we didn't.
He's
like gotta go down. He can't go any downer than
he
this.
He's yelling timber.
We didn't do that Gary Busey thing today.
It starts on Thursday.
Oh, it does.
What's the Gary Busey
thing? Are you talking about?
They added an elusive target in Hitman, and it's Gary Busey.
Oh my God!
You just go in and kill Gary.
Oh, that's incredible.
Hey, should I put glass over the mushroom? Right here, like the mushroom cave, we can see it.
I like that idea. Make it like a nice little.
I guess 10 works because a lot of people can crowd around it and look down at his house.
And 10 is higher than 9.
10 is higher than 9 and 8, which is what I was thinking. Because
9
would,
fact.
Well, 9 would be ludicrous.
Point.
I mean, that's
10
I love
the,
all those mushrooms.
Is the loneliest number that you'll ever 10.
Do you remember when we watched number 23?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Was it the Jim Carrey movie?
That was a movie. Yeah.
Dude, that was amazing. It was him.
Big surprise.
It was him?
It was him. He was the killer.
Oh, it was about a killer?
I don't Jesus Christ, Gavin.
I thought it was a mathematician.
It was about a guy who played saxophone really badly.
Bill Clinton?
No, badly.
Bill Clinton?
What the fuck was the name? It was like
he plays saxophone.
Something Fingers.
Stanley Ipkiss?
Was the name. It was his name in that movie.
Little Lonnie Fingers.
Wait, wasn't Ipkiss like... That was from a different movie.
Ichabod Crane.
Yeah, you're thinking of Ichabod Crane.
Yeah.
You're correct.
What the hell is Smoothstone?
What's Ickin?
It's like the first thing cream. You get in.
I don't know what Ickin Cream is.
It's a Jim Carrey movie?
I mean, it could be. God knows what he's been up to.
Not a whole lot.
Man,
not
I watched.
His girlfriend just committed suicide not too long ago, right?
What? Did she really?
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Jenny McCarthy?
No, they broke up forever ago. She's married to Donnie Wahlberg now.
Yeah, she's on that shitty show.
Oh, wait, are they still together or did they break up? Jack, you mean that amazing show, The Wahlbergers?
Are they still together or did they break up?
Yeah, it's the name of the show.
He was in Bad Brothers.
Yeah, it's on A&E, I think.
Yeah.
We're frozen, guys. Be careful.
Wahlbergers. Where is Smoothstone? I'm losing my mind. Is it under building blocks?
It's the first block. The very first block.
All right, so it's okay. It's.
It was two in your face.
It was. It also. The stone threw me off, and not that it's just stone. I thought it was actually smooth stone because I'm an idiot.
Let it go.
Hold the door.
All right,
can I get the actor that plays Hodor in a Let's Play?
Probably. He's a fan of Yogscast.
Yeah, I always see.
Oh, that's awesome.
So
he probably hates us.
No, he loves us. Did you see that thing he shot with that with the one guy from Yogscast, the hold the door thing?
Yeah,
that was pretty fucking funny.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, right, there we go.
All the walls just popped with goodness.
Speaking of Jim Carrey, I watched the first maybe hour or so of Batman Forever like last week because my nephews wanted to watch it. I
was like, what was his name in that? God. Like Edward Nygma.
Enigma.
That movie, like aside, he's a fucking good joke. Riddler.
Yeah, yeah.
He's
yeah.
really good as the Riddler.
He's a good actor, that Jim Carrey. Like, except for the movie, the number 23.
Yeah. Well, and
Truman Show is great.
And yeah. like his regrettable. Association with Kick-Ass 2.
Fun random fact.
Yeah.
Did you see that John Cena 4th of July thing?
No.
They used this song, the music from Truman Show when he's walking.
Is that from the Truman Show? That'd be incredible.
Like, it's Truman.
I'm happy right now, Matt.
Guys, this looks real cool.
I think we did it.
Oh, what's this little mushroom window you guys built?
Oh, that was Mushroom Tower.
What's in the chest?
Mushroom Tower Cave, yeah.
What's in that chest over there?
That's from episode 200.
Yeah.
Oops.
What's eating?
Oops.
What happened, Jeff?
I broke a powered rail.
More mushies.
God damn it, Jeff.
I found one.
I found one.
I broke it. I found it.
What's
it
in this chesty? Oh, we're even giving him minecarts too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, damn, dude. This is seriously an upgrade.
Yeah, we made his house way safer than it used to be.
Not for animals. You guys have so much more room to put animals.
Yeah, I'll be honest. Is any of us gonna go down there after he moves back in and like starts making it all weird?
Man,
and
we
shit?
Just seriously fucked with the
layout of Achievement City.
The landscape of Achievement City. Yeah.
Wow. Look, skyline is totally
so barren.
Skyline is totally different now.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That weird random dirt square next to your house. Looks. Jeff, come over here, man. It looks nice and clean, actually.
Gaffin.
From, like, in front of Michael's house.
He's smiling.
Plus that nice 69.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. Oh, 69 now.
Should we clear off the other snow?
Jack, you look so happy.
Do next I? To it? That's funny. Yeah.
You
did you do that, Gavin?
Oh, my
yeah.
God. It's pretty funny.
Oh,
Gavin, you made him look so pretty.
I like the way his mouth connects to his eyes.
Look, he's blushing.
Yeah, Lil J fucking sprucing it up.
Nice.
You're a sprucer, Lil J.
I love it. I like that in an episode where we're fucking with Ryan, we still can't get away from fucking with me, too.
Yeah, I mean, it's on Jack. The beanie's still on your head, man. Yeah.
Somehow now where Ryan's house used to be is just the number 69.
It's true. He's like, Matt, interesting.
Yeah, what's up?
What do you think the spawn rate's going to be down there? You think there's going to be a spawn problem?
Probably a hefty amount of zombies, I'd imagine.
Cool. That's fine. He'll capture them.
Kind of makes me want to bury. Kind of makes me want to make a basement for Jeff's house.
Oh, well, you should. I mean, that could be the next part.
We could
Jeff.
Dig that all the way down.
Yeah.
Although we'd lose a lot of the mushrooms.
Then you'd we'd have to preserve the mushrooms.
You'd be Ryan's basement
preserve
neighbor.
The vault too.
Yeah. For sure.
You've already got a basement. Yeah,
was there a second Kung Fu picture over here on the wall?
Well, it's
aside.
A tiny basement, though.
Yeah.
Not like this shit.
Dude, fun Achievement City fact, Michael has a Kung Fu painting.
There's
Michael
only, like,
used to have
I thought
a Kung
we had, I thought there were two side by side.
No, it's just a...
What are you doing?
Is he good on paintings in his house?
Guess it's down now.
I don't think he had
Why? No, it's not.
Is it still
he
there?
He looked inward, not outward. Yeah.
I don't see it anymore.
Ooh. Got a Kung Fu... there's two.
He didn't even put his own name.
Did you bugger up, Lil J?
One second.
You didn't rebuild it, right? Did you?
I hadn't gotten there yet.
You.
Oh, that was it. Oh, shit.
Look, you got an angry bear next to you, Lil J.
I bet this bed isn't right either.
No, it is.
Oh shit!
I bet it was. I bet it was in this corner, away from the furnaces.
No,
I'm gonna check right now.
Also, I added those two furnaces today. So
in my house?
Yeah.
What are you?
Bam!
Doing?
Why?
Because I was making smooth stone, and your house was the first house I went into that had a furnace. But then it wasn't fast enough, so I put two new furnaces in.
Build furnaces in your own house.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, put two furnaces in your house.
It's impossible to get in and out of my door.
What are you
doing? Weird. I'm going to bash those out of here, then.
Yeah, get rid of them.
That's probably why the bed is weird.
I planned on removing them when we were done.
Well, Jeremy removed a lot of my house.
I put it back, though.
Jeremy?
No.
My trophy room is not there.
Oh.
It is there.
Why my cart?
It's just they're not named.
They're not labeled.
What's that, Jack? What'd you say?
I dropped a minecart down. Mm, it's going.
Okay, this looks unfinished, I'll be honest.
Name them.
Are you?
Used to be a fucking, you know, wall here.
Name them.
How do I get
name
there?
Them. Just,
yeah? No name. One sees anyone now.
Name them.
See ya.
Oh, there's okay. Matt. What?
Okay.
Oh, set game difficulty. Hey. Oh, we're going to see what spawns.
Nothing.
Okay.
This looks grossly unfinished, I'll be honest.
I'll get to it.
That'll
wow. All right, so we'll,
you lie.
We got that dumb fucker Ryan.
Yeah, we got good.
We showed him.
Gavin, take that. Have Gavin. Fun with your improvements.
Oh, shit, Gavin.
I bet your house is worth a fucking fortune now.
Super awesomely improved subterranean.
Oh, don't worry, some Jeremy, crazy billionaire would buy that in a heartbeat, like cash.
Oh, no. I
would if I had money. I'd buy an underground
Jeremy,
house.
Jeremy, why did you just sprint out of my front door?
I didn't do anything.
I bet it's cheap to cool like, during the winter.
It's like those rich people that buy old missile silos and then turn them into fucking
awesome. Hey, are the pigs dead
like.
On top of his roof?
Michael, do I still have a house?
I'm looking down, I don't see him down there.
You still have a house.
Your house is here. You got a floating chest. I think that's new.
Already had that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, it's not. No, there's, this is going to be really bad for your house. There's creepers in your house.
I honestly did not do that.
A creeper just walked out your front door, so I think you have family staying with you you're unaware of.
I might blame Matt for that one.
I don't know what you're careful. Talking about.
Mom's coming to visit.
Careful.
Uh-oh.
Don't.
It sounds
horrid creative, so shit froze. Is it going to blow up?
Oh.
No, I'm good. She's not frozen for me.
Someone's beating up a zombie somewhere.
Oh, God. Oh, Matt.
A zombie was
dying.
What
are you talking about?
Gab, you might want to go check out your trophy room.
I don't think
oh, shit.
Do.
I didn't
should.
Even... Oh, right. No.
You should just go look at it.
All right.
Oh, Matt.
Up. And you should make sure you're, nodding.
No, Matt, no! No!
Oh, creepers flashing.
All right.
Oops.
Oh, that's fine.
My
creepers flashing on the, did they go boom?
There we go. That's
oh, my
fine.
The look on Gavin's fucking face right
it.
Now.
It's just, why?
He's
why?
Like,
I like going in there and looking at it and walking through it.
You look like a kid who just dropped his ice cream cone.
I look like a kid who got a bitch slapped out of his hand.
Who's the floating sword?
I think that was Gavin.
Oh, that's me.
Just a sad sword.
No, I kind of want to go inside.
Now you don't know where I am.
No, you're still right there. Oh,
you're
you
good.
Uh-huh.
Well, your house looks like shit.
Where
without,
is he?
Without
where
art.
Is he? Where is he?
Dude, it's all fucked.
Right here.
Look,
you're
I didn't.
Fucked.
I didn't put much effort into my house when I built it. I wanted everyone else's house to be good.
Did you have five towers in here? Have you still been adding them?
Nobody Gavin, I'm putting art that. Back up.
Thanks, oh. LJ.
Nobody it's just whatever.
You again, Jeremy? I thought you were Gavin for a second. I'll be honest. Took just a swing at you. Walk
away. That's fine. And the game's frozen anyway, so
we're done.
I think it's also creative.
We did
it. Got it all done.
Game,
all
right. My game's not frozen.
So how
you say
no,
that?
Never mind. My game's frozen. No, now I'm good.
How long for Ryan to notice?
I mean, immediately. The second we come to Achievement City, I think he's gonna notice.
Yeah, he'll notice.
Especially because like he'll look and there's a sign that says Ryan's dumb fucking hole.
Oh
like,
God.
I think he's gonna know we did something.
You think that's too on the nose?
It's a little on the nose. A little bit.
You think it's too much?
It's pretty. But again, well I think he'll go from maybe not caring at all to hey, this is great. Thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's definitely gonna be no frustration. I think in any way.
Not visibly.
I mean, if we didn't give him the minecarts, maybe.
Dude, arriving down. Can we knock through to Last Man Standing?
Bring on
really
through
want
to the other side
of Last we'll Man Standing.
Save
Last
that
Man-
for an exciting next Let's Play.
Last Man Standing is way the fuck. It's like under the sheep. It's way over there.
No, it's no. Under your house.
It's not under too Jackson. Far.
No, it's yeah. It starts, but it goes away. It goes under my house.
He's right. It doesn't. It goes out this way. It doesn't come back this way. Not very much.
I think I can confidently say.
I think Last Man Standing probably goes to about right here, where I am.
Gavin.
No way.
Yeah. It's not the same.
No way.
But you know what? Now you have all new art to look at.
It goes
at.
Close Ooh. To the sheep, Jeff.
Well, that's what counts.
It goes out that way.
Guys,
there's
a
sheep.
But there's
it comes
a,
back
there's
this
a
way
a
little
of
bit.
No, it doesn't. Missing, or was that always here?
Because it starts at the house and goes away from it.
Did part of the map come off?
Hold the house.
The top right. Or
top left.
Let's do it. Yeah, let's figure it out, Jeff. Let's figure this out.
No, that's just not there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, here
Why?
We go. I'm going to go
I
down.
I didn't fix that one, and
put
I don't want to go do it.
Look. Looks so weird.
That's fine. Who goes up there?
I do. Right now, I'm looking at it.
All right, well, go. No, I mean, who goes up there to actually visit?
Who goes there?
I mean, no one goes anywhere because this map sucks. All right,
so Jeff, I am just outside. Okay, yeah. Listen, I'm just gonna blast my way up.
Well,
okay?
I know where you are, but it goes. I mean, last man, this is all still part of it.
Where?
Over where I am.
Can someone just put all these fucking? Are we still? Did someone gonna, just put all these
yeah,
candles
the
here?
Right.
These torches.
This is towards butts.
No,
this
here
that's
before?
Been there. That's been there. Yeah.
Just gonna, if you punch up right here, where are you gonna punch up to?
You're gonna punch up over by.
It's been a while, Michael.
We're gonna be over by butts, Jeff. You might go through butts over here.
We'll see.
So wait, last man standing is the.
Hey Jack, you want to hear something exciting?
Yeah, there you go.
Still right. Our shooting gallery. Yeah, there it is. What's up, Michael?
I just started watching 30 Rock.
Nice.
I now get the rrrr joke from like 2 years ago.
Back at 93. Do you get Jackie Drump Drop yet?
No, I'm like 10 episodes in.
The Roar Juror was only 10 episodes.
It was like episode 6 or 7.
It was really early.
Super early. Also, like the show is so fucking dated. It was, or this is like one comment which is great when Jack's asking I don't even know the character's name. What's her face? The main
Liz
actress.
Lemon.
Liz Lemon. Not Liz, the actress on the show.
Jesus, Liz.
Tina Fey?
Jenna Maroney?
Jenna. Jane Krakowski.
He asks her what year she was born, and she's like 1977. I'm like, that's still old now.
Isn't she older than that, though?
She is, but that's the joke. Is 1977? She's 29, and I'm like, now 1977 is 39, almost 40. It's just like, wow, this episode is 10 years old.
That's crazy.
Because it's like such a new show.
The first episode is really weird. Yeah. He's like going on about microwaves and crap.
Yeah. The fun cooker.
And like kicking out the doors and stuff.
Yeah, well, he's.
Tri-wave or whatever.
Tracy Jordan is the third heat, as he explained.
Yeah. Yes. The trivection of
trivection. That's what it was.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that was a successful one. Right. Ryan's
should
house.
You should check
is
out
now gone.
30 Rock. It's a good show. Every season's on Netflix.
So old.
You know, Kimmy Schmidt's good too.
Unbreakable.
They love, damn it.
Bye, Ryan's
house. Those females are strong as hell.
Damn it.
Hey guys, Let's Play Live is coming up August 19th at the Chicago Theater in Chicago, Illinois, home of the Blues Brothers, and we're going to be there playing video games with Funhouse and Kind of Funny and the Creatures and Jeff and me and the Creatures and Kind of Funny and Funhouse.
Yes.
RoosterTeethLive.com.